Hi, Jeff Backer here, live from familygokarts.com. Thanks for joining us today. Today we're going to talk about the Mars electric go-kart. We have four different models available right now. We have the Mars, we have the Sonora, we have the Gobi, and then we also have the Exahari. Basically, they're all the same except for the cosmetic look. Now, the Mars comes in four colors. At the time doing this video, we got red and black, two-tone, beautiful color, green and black, blue and black, and then we just came out with the hot pink. To start the unit, turn it on. You're going to turn the on key there once you have it assembled. If you come up here, come close up over around here, ladies and gentlemen, you will see the three light buttons. Right now we got everything charged, max. And then, of course, when it goes down, you see mid and then min. One of the neat safety features, look at this. Kids just hop on or somebody standing and it won't move. You got to have the foot pedal down and then that. That'll go forward. And it also goes reverse. Same there. So you want to teach your kids to first push down the foot pedal, then do the throttle. And that works really good. Again, push down here, keys on. And there you go. So, and here's what's really neat. I'm going to shut this off. Here's what's really also neat is we have a speed limiter on this unit. This is what this is all about. We have a low and a high. That's what this other key is for. The ones with the plastic is your ignition key. This one here you put here. Now right now that'll go up to 5 miles per hour. And then that's high. And that's a neat thing. You can remove the key and keep it on low and the kids cannot change it. So we're going to put that back in, push in, and now we're back on low. And then you have that knob there. You just put it in, you screw that on, and then of course the other end is your charger and your 110 right there. So it really works good. So I'm going to take that off here. To make sure when you're done, I would encourage you to put that plug in there, keep everything clean. While we have this tipped over on its side a little bit, let's take a look at how well these Mars are made. Look at this. This is not one of those cheap plastic things that wears out the next day or two at the big box. We have real rubber tires. We have a metal frame. Look at the thickness of that. That's between about 3/4 or just shy under 3/4 and so forth. Look up here. We got front shocks on both units. Metal tie rod that allows us to adjust the toe of the unit if needed. Look underneath this, all metal. Kids aren't going to break this. Front disc brakes on both front wheels, shocks on both front wheels. That's your 350-watt electric engine, chain drive. And then you also have your disc brakes here on the back. So again, very well made. Look at the footrest. Your footrest is very big for the kids, plenty of room. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very well-made electric ATV. We've been in business since 1990. We carry all the parts and support, and we're here to help you. And if you have any questions whatsoever, just give us a call at 800-950-2210, or you can also email us on our support part in our website. That's one thing that makes us unique. We're the only ones, if you go to their website, that actually has support. Trouble tickets if you ever have problems.